Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into a super exciting topic about the future of robotics and energy technology. Imagine a world where labor costs are nearly zero and energy is as free as the air we breathe. Sounds too good to be true, right? Well, grab your favorite drink and settle in because we're about to explore this fascinating concept with two intriguing characters, Hiro and Mr. Robinson. Let's get started. So, picture this. Hiro is standing in a high-tech factory, watching the billionth spike robot being assembled. It's a moment straight out of a sci-fi movie. He believes these spike robots are game changers. Why, you ask? Well, they're designed to help humanity, not restrain it. Hiro envisions these machines reducing labor costs to basically nothing, creating a world where anyone with a bright idea can see it come to life without financial barriers. It's like having your own personal team of geniuses, ready to go at a moment's notice. How cool is that? But wait, that's not all. Hiro introduces a revolutionary energy technology that's about to shake things up even more, magnetic motors. These babies can generate gigawatts of power and are small enough to fit in your garage. Imagine having all the electricity you need without worrying about your monthly bill or power outages. It's a dream come true, and Hiro's making it happen. These advancements promise to redefine how we access and consume energy, potentially enabling us to live in a cleaner, greener world. As you can imagine, not everyone is on board with these changes. Enter Mr. Robinson, who's got some serious concerns. He's worried about how these technologies might disrupt the status quo. Historically, wealth has always risen to the top, leaving the rest of us to fight for scraps. Mr. Robinson fears a similar outcome with all this new tech floating around. But Hiro's got a different perspective. The way he sees it, wealth isn't about a pile of money anymore. It's about the flow of ideas and innovation. Hiro's vision is super interesting. Imagine a world where your needs are met not because you have banknotes stacked up, but because technology empowers people equitably. It's a paradigm shift, moving from wealth being hoarded to shared innovation that uplifts society. This could mean more opportunities for creatives, inventors, and dreamers everywhere. It's a step towards leveling the playing field. And honestly, who wouldn't want to be part of that? Of course, Hiro knows he can't do it alone. He believes collaboration is key to navigating these massive shifts. By teaming up with others, we can make sure that these advancements are used for the greater good instead of for a select few. It's about coming together to ensure that everyone benefits and no one is left behind. As we wrap things up, let's reflect on Hiro's bold vision. Free energy and advanced robotics could radically change our lives and how we even think about wealth and power. The potential for innovative technology to reshape society as we know it is thrilling and a little daunting, but also incredibly inspiring. All right, folks, that's a wrap. What do you think about Hiro's vision? Could this be the start of a new era, or do you share Robinson's concerns? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. And don't forget, if you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and hit that bell icon to stay updated with our latest content. Until next time, keep dreaming big and innovating even bigger. Catch you in the next one.